Hare Krishna. Learn to like the things we need to do the things we like to do. If we look at our life, there are certain things which we like to do. Say somebody is an artist, they would just love to make art throughout the day. Somebody is a writer, they just like to write. Somebody is a researcher, they would just like to sit and do research. So now these are things which we like to do. But in our day-to-day lives, we can't just do these things. From a practical perspective, a researcher may have to raise funds, promote a project. The same may apply to artists, may have to promote their art, make the right connections, and same with authors. So all of us, in our day-to-day lives, there are certain things which we like to do and certain things which we need to do. Now, we need to do not just for the bodily maintenance, but also to be able to maintain doing the things that we like to do. Now, our emotions can either energize us or de-energize us. So if there are certain things you don't like to do and we keep resenting them, then that negative energy will not only prevent us from doing those things effectively, and anyway those things need to be done. So if we are resenting them with the negative energy, we will basically take more time to do those things and we will not do them so well, and we will spoil our consciousness. And then even when we are doing the things which we like to do, that spoiled consciousness will interfere with what we want to do, with like to do. So therefore, with our intelligence, we need to learn to like those things. So Krishna talks about this dynamism with respect to our action in the Bhagavad Gita 18.48, when he says, Sahajam karma kaunteya sadosham api natyajet sarvarambha hi doshena dhumena agnirivavritaha. Says sahajam karma, with our work itself, sadosham, faults come up with that. Api natyajet, don't give it up this, in spite of that. Sarvarambha hi doshena, all activities are covered by faults. Just as, use the example, dhumen agnir ivavritaha, just as fire is covered by smoke. So fire is considered pure and sacred, smoke is considered smoky, unhealthy, uncomfortable, impure. But whenever we light fire, smoke will come with it. And somebody who wants to light the fire needs to expertly stoke it so that the smoke will dissipate. The smoke has to be managed so that it dissipates, and then the fire blazes forwards. Similarly, for all of us, when we have certain things which we like to do, they are like the fire. But there are certain things which we need to do. So when we can avoid the negative energy, negative emotions associated with them, then we can do the things which we like to do with greater energy and greater positivity. And how do we do this? We can learn to like the things we need to do by using our intelligence, by seeing that these two things are a part of the package. And when I do this, then I can do this. And I like this, that because this is a part of the package, so let me like this also. This is the price I need to pay to do this. So in this way, when we try to cultivate positive emotions for the things that we need to do, then our emotional energy won't obstruct us, and we will be in much better consciousness to do the things we like to do, and we will do the things we need to do also better. Thank you. Hare Krishna.